Hello YouTube, it's Bird here. Let's see, I just got back from the bookstore. Thank you to people that gave me some advice on what books to get. First one is Pererson Field Guides, Eastern Central, Medicinal Plants and Herbs. This one was kind of hard to find, but definitely well worth it. It's full of a lot of really nice pictures and good information. I haven't really looked at it too much yet. It was referred to me by, I don't know, this is Nan, New American. It's a great channel, check them out. Next book I found, this one was $19 for the Pererson Field Guides. Next one is the Backyard Homestead. Produce all the food you need on just a quarter acre. I might have seen these guys on YouTube. Eat from the garden year round, fresh veggies and homemade preserves. Make omelets from eggs laid by your own chickens. Pick fruits and berries from your back door. Sounds good to me. From a quarter of an acre you can harvest 1,400 eggs, 50 pounds of wheat, 60 pounds of fruit, 2,000 pounds of vegetables, 280 pounds of pork, 75 pounds of nuts. So that looks like a good one there. I got this other one to identify some wild edibles growing around the garden, mixing with the garden. Let's see, right out front they have some clearance stuff, and this was only $3.99. Did I tell them the last book was 20 bucks? Mm-hmm. Okay, this one is Ponds, Fountains, and Waterfalls. Enhance your landscape. Install a preformed or freeform pond. Choose the right pond. Learn about fish and water plants. And I really want to get into the aquaponics. I thought that would be a good book for that. Moving in that direction. Let's see. Next book is Homegrown Herbs. So I'm all about the homegrown herbs. I have another book on herbal home remedies, and this will complement that one. This was 1995 too. It's infuse your yard with the flavor, fragrance, beauty, and healing power of organic herbs. Complete guide to growing, using, and enjoying more than 100 herbs. That's some really great pictures in there, real colorful stuff too. How to hang them up, cut them, pest control, guard its dormant seasons, really good stuff. The Backyard Homestead has some really good graphics. How to lay out everything. So that's got a lot of, you know, black and white diagrams too. Okay. Next we have, this was only 10 bucks. This was on sale too. I picked this up when I was going out the door. I said, you know, such a good deal on the other ones. What's, you know, 10 more bucks for this? The Illustrated Encyclopedia of Healing Remedies. So that's by C. Norman Shealy, MD, PhD. Over 1,000 natural remedies for the prevention, treatment, and cure of common ailments and conditions. And this was a last minute buy. I didn't really have a chance to look through it much, but again, a lot of great graphics, pictures, and information. I just looked at a couple and said, well, you know, if I can pick something up and learn something right off the bat, then that's a good book for me. So, and then, let's see. Sue's found this one. It was Sensational Vegetable Recipes. Only $2.99. I got all kinds of good recipes in here. Again, really colorful, nice full color pictures. Forgot to do the author's other small color recipes right there, yeah. So it's always good to have recipes, especially for if you got a garden, have vegetable recipes book. Medicinal Plants and Herbs, Will Pererson's. It's by Stephen Foster and James A. Duke. So I'm really excited. Backyard Homestead was by, edited by Carlene Madigan. Homegrown Herbs book looks really good, and the Ponds book, so some really good books from the bookstore. I'm going to take one or two of these, keep a couple of these in the car before I go anywhere. You know, if I'm waiting anywhere, I can learn some stuff while I'm waiting. And you know, it's going to be hot this next week, really hot, so a good time to just kind of lay in the fan and read and learn. You can spend a lot of money on, you know, going to a university to learn this stuff, or you could not spend a lot of money and teach yourself. If you're one of those people that can do that, which I am, I taught myself to program computers and build computers, and I was doing that for most of my life, but now it's funny how life takes a different, takes you down a different path. You know, so I'll be teaching myself next. What I've been teaching myself, the book I used to have was Everyday Herbal, which I forget where I got this. As you can see, Todd Jude's Herbal Home Remedy. This is a really good book. It's got me into doing herbs and inspired me to plant a lot of the herbs I have out there. And I'm finding that herbs aren't that easy for me to grow. A lot of other stuff, you know, you give them a lot of nutrients and they do good. Herbs, you gotta keep the water frequent, and they don't really seem to like too much nutrients. So it's good to have some books on fine tuning how I grow those, and now I know how to use them better. I'm working on learning how to preserve them. We got some cilantro hanging upside down in the bathroom right now. It's got the bathroom smelling great. I'd like to pick some dill too, but I think I'm probably just gonna have to eat that dill. It's so delicious. Definitely gonna plant more dill next year. Didn't get to plant any stevia this year. What time are we?
9 exactly.
9? Okay. I'll just wrap it up there. I just wanted to share with you all. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the great advice on the Pererson's Field Guide. I wish I could have got the other books you recommended, but couldn't find those. Had them look them up. They didn't have them. I went to Borders. But I got a lot of other really good books, too. There's some other good ones there, but I think I picked some of the best ones. I'm really excited. I'm going to be studying a little bit of these every day and sharing more with you. We'll do some more videos where we're applying some of what I learned here. So you can make videos showing you, you know, hands-on how to do some of the stuff. That's what I'm looking to get into. So, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Hope you're doing well. Have a great day. Talk to you later.